Don't tell Jesus. Don't tell him. He's always listening. Nah.